Good morning, Acorns. Today is Wednesday, January 10th. I'm Miss Ray.
And I'm Miss Goddard.
And this is your
News from the Nut House.
Good morning, Acorns. It's Mrs. Rounds with your weather report. Tomorrow is going to be rainy with a high of 53 and a low of 38 projected. So try and stay dry.
And happy birthday to Zach R. and Pedro L.
Also Juliana A. and Ashley G.
Happy birthday, guys.
Welcome, Acorns. I am Miss Goddard and I am here with
Miss Kelly.
And also
Mr. Barclay.
And Miss G.
Woo! The other Miss G. They call me Miss G too.
Oh, you stole it from me. I was here first.
I didn't know you were here.
Wow, okay.
So we're choosing our characters. Oh yeah, today we're playing Mario Kart. Are you doing?
I didn't do it.
That was me.
Where am I?
I can't see myself either.
No, you're the red one. You're the only one that's moving.
No, that's
I'm
me.
Not,
that's
wait,
me.
That's. We're doing the half remote, if you guys can see.
My man hands are not.
Even my baby.
We're working for this.
Other Miss G
is bottom left. Oh, you got some drift in this, by the way.
Barney is top left.
I thought you said I had to press.
No, I'm sorry.
How do you throw things? I forget.
I thought you said I had to press A to drive. That's why I was confused at the beginning.
No, I was
how do I throw?
Oh, my God. I love how I'm.
Oh, fine.
God, I'm 9 out of 4 people.
Oh, no. Where am I?
Ah!
Can't.
Yeah, I don't even know where
that
I am anymore.
Made me kind of nauseous.
Get on my level. I'm in
this
first.
Is this old people problems? Like, I'm getting vertigo.
Now, see, the problem with having ADHD is I'm watching everybody else's screens, not my own.
You're like, wow, they're doing great.
Wow. It's way more fun to watch you guys. Oh, I'm 10th now. Yeah, no, who are these walk-on competitors? This is also a pretty good time, probably, to mention the anecdote I did have to take my driver's license test 3 times before I finally passed it, and what? It shows.
This should not translate to your actual driving.
I figured it out at the end.
Yeah. Wow.
All right.
Look, you guys are all done, and I'm still trying to get through the track. Wow, I came in. Full last.
Yeah.
Good job.
All of these walk-ons just made me look bad.
Wow.
You know, I'll bet if I just walked away, I would somehow place higher than I would if I was actually playing.
Is there a Z in Citizen?
No. There's a Z.
Yes, there is.
Yeah? Okay. One of you is an English teacher, right? You're both English
There's
teachers.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, you got 11.
Wait, I thought it was 9th a second ago. What happened?
That's scores each time.
It's scoring our overall points.
Oh, okay. Well, that's fine.
So, I mean, there's still a chance. If you guys put your votes in for Mrs. G to win,
I don't.
I'm gonna win.
Yeah. All this means is that Miss Goddard is not being challenged enough.
Challenge her more. That's what I'm hearing.
I'm breaking. Watch.
Now, there's something to be said for gradual improvement versus just
being too good
and like being real braggadocious about it.
I'm just stating facts. I'll drive with you for a second.
I'm driving with you.
How you doing? Sorry.
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm going to ride next to you.
Yeah.
Screw you.
I'm here to support.
You asked us to do this, and I said I would lose immediately, and you were like, oh, no, that's fine. So, I think Miss Goddard just wanted to flex on all of us.
I don't want to win.
I don't want you to win either.
No, that show almost pushed me into France.
Somebody just hit me.
Oh my God.
No, you son of a monkey.
Oh no, they're coming. Alright.
All I'm saying is I improved every race. There's something to be said for like actually learning and improving.
How did you fall back?
Who hit you?
Who hit you, David?
did.
I wonder.
You decat me as I was going.
Wow, there's another round of this? I thought it was
there's more. I said there's more.
It's a lot of scratching the surface of a lot of different types of math without having to
God. Oh
get
my God.
Really
what is this thing?
In it at all.
What? Move.
Anyway, egg. So.
No, egg squish.
Take that bomb.
No.
Whoa, that almost hit me.
Wait, I didn't mean for you to actually win.
I didn't even see it. I was waiting for you too. Oh, it's all right. I'm still the first. Hey, I improved though. I went from dead last to like
just by a little bit.
Just
yeah,
nice.
I at least made it into like the top 15% this time. So at least there's that. All
right, whoever the best Mario Kart players out there at Lifeo, come at me.
Look at the little tanuki butt!
That's so
miss
great.
Us. Miss cool. Us. Completely miss us.
Thank you guys.
Seniors, Gavilan Community College will be on campus January 17th to help with filling out their admission application. Scan the QR code to sign up to attend the workshop. Students, there will be an Evergreen Valley College presentation on January 22nd during tutorial. Scan the QR code to sign up to attend. Calling all guys in 9th, 10th, 11th, or 12th grade. Volleyball season starts in just a couple weeks. Come to room 405 at lunch on Friday, January 19th for an informational meeting. Looking forward to seeing you there. Seniors, financial aid season is here and we want to make sure that you are either filling out your FAFSA or your CADAA application. We'll be having a Cash for College event on January 16th from 6 p.m. to 8:30 p.m. Please come join us so that we can assist you with these very important applications. No need to sign up to attend. Swim season starts January 29th. All swimmers and divers have your physicals uploaded on athletic clearance before the 29th. There's a Goodwill fundraiser January 14th from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. at the front of the school. Please bring old clothes, shoes, and boots, accessories, toys, books, small household appliances, electronics, or e-waste. Please do not bring hazardous materials or liquids, flammable items, trash, food, or furniture and appliances.
And that's all for today, Acorns.
Have a wicked Wednesday.